Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Dark Souls 2. So, yeah, we go into the Shrine of Amana. And I got a really good tip for this place. Apparently, if you are going to use Torch, you can see better where you can go and where not. So... Nice. But I don't think there is anything here worth checking. Talked to her already. I don't think we need to talk to her again. Yeah, she says the same thing. I see like a body floating there. Definitely don't want anyone attacking me from the back. So even I think they put those here for that reason. So you can use torch. Whoa, those go to life. Oh, come on, that was bollocks. Ugh. Okay, do we want to use those? Maybe. Okay, so we learned something more. That the light attracts those beasts hidden in the water. I don't think there is anything there. How I missed that? much too heavy. Busted. Inkling Titanite, I like that. Switch to Resonant Soul. Seems there is something there. So let me try. I can hear there is one more dude here. Yeah, you can see it clearly. That was actually an awesome tip. So we cannot go there, but it looks like there is something there. Maybe we can just go around. Holy shit. Why I can't mark? Hey. I guess it's an ambush if you will go in with the light in here. They will all jump onto you. Another twinkling, smooth and silky, very nice. What's that? Fatty. Ah, that we can go through. that's actually, let's rate this. This is funny. Okay, I'm assuming it's not a boss, it will be kinda soon for the boss. Yeah, okay. Here's... Is that a mage? Oh, come on! I wanted to roll! Oh my god! I heard it and I wanted to roll. And the worst thing is, I think I saw a bonfire there. Let's do it. Resonant soul for the win. Straight boots. Come on. Okay. Don't think I should worry about those, but in case. Another twinkling titanite. This is awesome. They don't even look at me. Okay. I don't care about you then. So, in that case, can we try and use... I then definitely have no... Oh, this is bollocks. No, Jesus. Okay, so there is actually a bonfire there. Yeah, let's use Great Resonance Soul. Second one. Okay. works. There is a bonfire here. Ooh. I don't wanna fall. See you. Okay. Wow, a lot of summon signs. I see you too. Okay. I'm not gonna light it to. Although it would be nice to get the resonant souls. Actually, yeah, we're gonna rest here. Why not? Okay. Okay. Let's kill those two. Damn it. No. No. Why? Okay. Let's get back to this for a second. I see you. Charm. Okay, there is another dude there. Whoa. Can I go there? Looks like I can. Go there and here. No, not really. But I can go here forward. Okay. I just wanna see, is there anything hidden here? No. About this to the side. Okay. It seems like I could go there. I cannot see anything really there. It's here. Anything hidden here? Okay, a lot of blood stains. I don't see anything really worth going for here yet. Okay, I can see the ogre. Let's get back here. Okay, I think that's another mage. Wow, the reach! How is it that they can shoot from so far away? Fire seed, awesome. This is not right. I want to have such a reach. Whoa, I'm definitely not going here. Wow, it still hurts me. Okay, let me just quickly look around. Is there a dude there? I think so. Okay. Why? All right, the ogre. Okay. No, let's leave it at that, but just normal resonance. So, okay, he was coming from here. You know what? Okay, let's do this. This guy. Else? No. Okay. Wow, so many blood stains. Has to be something here. Yeah. Of course. Okay. There is definitely something here. Some treasure. Can I go here? Yes. Okay. Okay. Okay, I don't care. Whoa, I'll use another one. Okay. How to kill you and not die. Okay, that works. Hope it's worth it. Estus flask shard, nice. And sunlight blade. Alright, so it was definitely worth it. Let's try to get back and not die. Felicia the Brave. I think it's a NPC phantom, actually. Felicia. Whoa. Why? Felicia, we need help with the magic casters. Them. Okay. How am I supposed to go on that? Man. Okay. Works. Shit. Okay. Felicia. That was hard. Thanks, Felicia. Unfortunately, we'll not be able to use you for the boss fight, it seems. But you were definitely helpful. So many mages. Who designed this area? Okay, let's backtrack because it seems to me like there's definitely something here. Okay, before I use that, yeah, there is like an area there. Okay, let's see. Oh, not soul gray sword. Let's put, yeah. Okay, let's see what happens. Nothing for now. Okay. Wow, it's a huge area here. Only two Estus flasks. All right. Why did we lose the? I don't know. Let's try again. Okay, that was not smart. Something there. Is it? Oh Jesus, those are the chaos horns. Okay, there's a chest here. Fire Tempest. There's something there as well. Is there anything here? There was a treasure in between them. Okay. Seems that this takes us back to where the golem was. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's get back. Alrighty. So we got two spells, which is awesome. We're gonna drop that for now. The only thing is, our summon is gone, And we don't have that many spells for the boss fight. So we need to use what we have. We have some good spells, so it's where this area. I feel like there is something there. Explore. Alright, we could go just here. Is that the fogger? Of course it is. Okay, great resonant soul. Thank you. All right. What's that? Singer's dress, life ring plus two. Very nice. Okay, so I think now it's pretty straightforward. There is something there though. Okay, alluring skull. I don't think there is anything down there. It's just a fog gate. Shiny here as well. Well, there is. And it looks like you can go there, but I think you drop down here. So. Alright. So I guess because of the summon, we have only one, but that's fine. If it's a boss. What it is. Oh, it's not a boss. Why I lost my human form? Did I forget to? No, I have my ring of life. Oh, because I was cursed. Bonfire ahead, that is fantastic. Perfect. Okay, let's kill those. Probably will get respawned, but not the big one. So let's rest. And we're gonna actually take a break in here, and we're gonna continue in the next episode. As always, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.